Oh, we know. Señor. Tú el alfarero y yo el barro soy. Moldea mi vida, haz tu parecer. Haz como tú quieras, hazme un nuevo ser. Me dijo, no me gustas, te voy a quebrantar. Y en un vaso nuevo te voy a transformar. Pero en el proceso te voy a hacer llorar.
As I look at all the maps of all the nations in this place, it reminds me of how God created human beings. Some people will say God only created one race. It's called the human race. It's only us that created the black race, the white race, or whatever race. Only one race. But God then created ethnicity. He created tribes. He created people. He created nation. And he created languages. And that's what we see represented here, because that is the nature of God. I've always wondered why God didn't create just one person of one color, of one tribe, of one language. But because God is a God of diversity, God is not a God of uniformity. He's a God of what? Diversity. He wants people to come in the diverse expression of who they are so that they may worship him. He wants the people of different language, color, tribe, ethnicity, so that they may come and give glory unto him. And the beauty of God in all of these things is that he wants those who are weak to be at the mercy of those who are strong, because my strength will help your weakness and your strength will help my weakness. And that's why God created us together, so that we may be assistive and helpful to each other, so that in all of this, his name may be glorified. I love the fact that I've been asked to speak about this, because if you cut me into two, what you're going to see is this whole context of unity and diversity. That's what I live for. That's what I work for. And that's what I do. In fact, that is what the story of my life is all about. I used to be in a church that is an all-black church back in London. Big church, thriving church, maybe about 2,000 of us. I was the assistant pastor. And I love church. And I just love it. You know, Sunday, all of us, you know, we just gather ourselves together from southern part of Nigeria. You know, everything was going on well. I believe this is it. I was driving to work one day. I will never forget that junction of Bond Street in London. And I let the Lord spoke to me. Do you think this is why you are in this country? It was a question that provoked my mind. And the Lord said, definitely not. You are not in this country for yourself. As a matter of fact, you are not in this country only for the people that looks like you. If you are in this country as a missionary of mine, and to be part of that, that means you have to deconstruct, derobe yourself to wear another robe. And that is a long story that we don't need to talk about today. Because that means for me that I have to change the whole paradigm of who I am and what I am and what I do. Which then made me left the church that I was in those days to transcend. That was why I became a priest in the Church of England. Because God says, until you engage with the people you've come to the land to come and be with, you never be a person of influence. You never represent what I am and who I am. And it begins to change my narrative, my paradigm in what I do. Is it comfortable? Absolutely not. Is it convenient? No. Does it provoke and annoy me at times? Absolutely. But God knew that, because God knew some of my weakness to be extended and exposed so that I may receive a strength from him.
I see those feet moving. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. International Sunday 2019. We are here to celebrate the King of Kings. Hallelujah. Let's see those moves. Let's see those moves.
My hands, my feet, my whole body, all that I am.
Sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah to.
Hey. want the name of Jesus. Tell me, what's his name?
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus.
Tell me, what's his name?
Jesus.
Hey.
Jesus, Jesus.
Who keeps blessing you?
Jesus.
Hey.
Jesus, Jesus.
Celebrate his name.
Jesus.
Yes.
Jesus, Jesus.
Oh. Praises in the house. So find yourself your praise partner and tell him, I will give him the praise.
When I go, Hallelujah, hallelujah.
bless you.
Father, like, oh no. Oh, humble one, call back, call.